Just flex and put his arms up in the high.